Hi, this is a traditional pendulum clock that, as the name suggests, uses a pendulum mechanism for timekeeping. Now, if you look closer at the bottom of the pendulum, there is a little screw that can be used to make the pendulum longer or shorter. Now, let's assume that this clock here was running a couple of additional minutes late each day. What should I do to fix the problem? Should I make the pendulum longer or should I make the pendulum shorter?